Elizabeth, I'm Sue Loudis with the Sue. District. I coordinate partnerships and volunteers, and you are our February Volunteer of the Month.
Oh, thank you.
We are so honored to recognize you. Oh, a little pin for you here.
Thank you.
I know you have done this for over 6 years. You've impacted more than 600 students. As the Director for Financial Aid with HCC, you are more than willing to come after hours and help kids with their FAFSA and parents. And it doesn't matter where they go to school. Your motto is, if we can get financial aid for them to get to college, that's what's important.
Hi, I'm Hortensia Vega. I'm Coordinator for Post-Secondary Guidance Programs here in Spring Branch ISD. And I am very excited that Elizabeth Soule has been selected for the Volunteer of the Month. Elizabeth has been doing this for a number of years, and she has served well over 500 students easily. She is ready to come after hours. She works into the evening, sometimes as late as 9 o'clock. So again, we are just very excited that Elizabeth has been selected for Volunteer of the Month.
My name is Vera Reinsprun. I am the senior counselor at Springwoods High School. We are so fortunate to have Elizabeth to work with our school. We have so many students that really need the resources, and unfortunately they don't have the resources to be able to transition into college, and she's a very important key in helping our students to get through. So we really appreciate having Elizabeth.
A lot of people don't realize the joy and the sense of accomplishment that volunteering does. It's giving back of yourself and of what you have learned to do. And it's something that a lot of people hesitate to do, but it's a great reward for you as well as for those that you're helping.